Researchers tracked more than 200,000 people with COVID from late August to early January and compared how likely they were to be hospitalized based on how many vaccine shots they've had and when they got them. They found people with all three shots, including the booster, were 90% protected against going into the hospital. People with two shots within the last 6 months, they were 81% protected. And people with two shots but more than 6 months ago were only 57% protected.
That booster is I think, less and less optional. It's really something you should be considering as a requirement for maintaining good health.
Dr. Paul Bittinger with Mass General says the study also shows booster shots, at least recent ones, are good at preventing you from getting infected in the first place and from spreading the virus. The Mass General Brigham chain is requiring its employees to get boosted, but Bittinger says it's too early to say whether we need to change the definition of fully vaccinated for the general public.
This is data that's just coming out today, and I think it's something that you need to think about thoroughly before you change your recommendation.
Meanwhile, new data from the state shows for every 10 patients currently in Massachusetts hospitals with COVID, about half are there because of the disease. The other half went to the hospital for other reasons, from heart attacks to knee surgery, and found out they had COVID only after they were admitted.
In a sense, it doesn't truly represent an additional burden of number of patients on the system.
Mass General is working on coming up with more detailed data for those two groups of COVID patients, including how many in each group were vaccinated.